I did.
Yeah, well, I didn't plan on coming, but I did.
I BBM'd
her
and said I needed her.
He's like, I can't handle this carpet all on my own. Could you come show up?
So are you guys getting used to all the attention everywhere you guys go? And it kind of is like,
oh, there's no attention whatsoever. None. I mean, we're totally normal people. Steven's a school teacher. I work like a normal person.
People Twitter us, and I just want to write it back and be like, look, honestly, I'm a teacher, we're dorks, we like play board games and stuff.
Yeah. Well, I think people think after seeing the show that you go on all these, like, they go on crazy scenes.
Yeah. And I mean, I'll say I try to be Mr. Romantic and a little chivalrous, and we have fun romantic dates and things like that. Actually, it's most funny when we're like out on a date and we see people looking at us.
Yeah. Well, and too, they always confuse him, unfortunately, with Michael.
Yeah, let's talk about that.
It's getting a little better now, but yeah, at first everybody was like, oh, you're Michael.
Yeah.
It's worked out really very well in Vegas, though.
That's true. I had a fun time in Vegas.
Yeah, playing Michael.
Yeah. One time. We don't need to tell us. Michael called was like, dude, just right after season ended. I got so annoyed with people being like, Michael, oh my god, I loved you on The Bachelor. I'm like, yes. Alright, whatever. That was great. Anyways.
So what you guys seem like a very natural couple.
We argue, we make up, we wake up, we go to work, you know, we have stress, we have love, we have family, we honestly just absolutely normal. It's the most normal relationship I've ever had.
Do you reply this
ultimately, everything happened for me. It led me to where I was meant to be. So, you know, unfortunately, those relationships didn't work out.